I'm Taryn. 10 years ago, I began a global movement to help people embrace their bodies. But people younger and younger don't like their bodies.
I'm not pretty enough, I'm not good enough.
Because media, no one's really like me.
And I am determined to do something about it. We're not born hating our bodies. It's something the world teaches us.
They teach us via the magazines, via social media, we are broken.
I thought, just quickly edit that.
If I'm going up against the world's most powerful superheroes and influencers, I'm going to need some help. Together, they're going to help me understand this issue and find solutions before it's too late.
My friends and I would compare how many followers or likes we have, and it's just upsetting.
I got a lot of hate for dancing, and if a guy wants to do ballet, oh, that's so gay of him.
It needs to change.
I have autism. I get sad sometimes. People spit at me.
I got bullied for wearing a scarf, and I felt so, so angry.
They say it's just a joke, but it's not.
Like, I nearly quit.
Kids want to embrace themselves for who they are.
No one has ever made a change by fitting in. They made a difference because they decided to be who they are.
I just like being different because I love my body, and also I'm still very handsome.
To think finally the world is getting it.
It feels good to be seen.
We have to remember that we have the power.
We get to choose how we feel about our bodies.
You only live once. One life. Use it.
I had a lightning bolt moment.
It resembles a superhero. It
makes me me.
Know thyself, love thyself, and dance.
No one else can do you the way you can do you. No one else can do me. Tell you now.
It's kind of taught me that I need to be more accepting of me.